Over the last 3 years, my government has placed special focus on overall infrastructure development of the nation. Railways, roads, power have been our priority areas. In Pragati meetings, I have personally reviewed nearly 175 projects worth more than 88 lakh crore rupees. We have resolved bottlenecks and significantly improved the average rate of implementation in these sectors. Now, we are also focusing on next generation infrastructure, which includes logistic, digital, and gas grid. A number of initiatives have been taken by us to enhance public transport, particularly in the cities. Foreign investment has been invited in this sector. 50 cities in India are ready to implement metro rail projects.